Believing in yourself is key. Otherwise, you're dead in the water.
Well, a title defense is why your opponent.
Lee has, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE.
Always has a plan.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect.
Suicide.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
If you told me heading into this match,
this man is the epitome of cold and calculated.
Yeah. Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect.
Off guard.
Teamwork
tag. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Bound him up and he's off and running.
Bam!
What a knee
in this one.
Look out!
Nicely done.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect plex.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough?
Check out.
Strike from the Kingslayer.
Looks like the...
Here he goes for the win.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Here's the bang.
Dirty.
Ambrose.
Yes.
Boom. Double impact.
Looks like the end of the line for Wilder.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And
what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like every.
If there's anybody on the roster today that can take the title from her.
The title's on the line. Which one of these superstars will walk out of here?
The challenger's strategy in there.
You can bet there have been.
Oh, slot. Fork in this one.
Yeah, no kidding.
Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow.
This one is over.
Geez, I don't like Naomi's chances in this one.
Did I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never.
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And
to discuss Samoa Joe. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the line here.
Best, you gotta beat the best. That's the task at hand.
Life, he can't do this. He can't do that.
Superman!
Coming up huge.
The power, the agility, and the determination of the big dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control. Watch out, Roman Reigns is...
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He got him good then.
Wow, he's better than that.
It's sickening. Just look at this man. Of those getting nailed once turns into a
that he's here.
You can almost
a new champion here, guys. Oh, and he breaks free. Drop kick.
Counter.
bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is absurd.
Spear!
By
spear! Cut! The drop. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Superman! Roman Reigns can't take. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. I think.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Roman.
Martial arts from Samoa Joe here tonight, coupled with some crippling submission moves.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Roman Reigns.
Winners, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Seth Rollins. The Shield.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.
The following eight-man contest is from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in from Los Angeles, weighing in at one from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 2, residing in Hollywood, California, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland.
Richmond has been so great, and you could bet this match will bring them to their feet. Oh, and sent crashing back down.
Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
The Miz with the offense. Almost had it. Here comes Balor.
But that can obviously all change here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
This is something he's gonna really need to dig down deep if he wants to win this.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's gonna need a change in momentum.
Butt kicking right here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Styles looks like he wants.
Nicely executed.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Oh man, no way.
Ushiguroshi.
That was simply amazing. But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Look out. He's
no!
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Now he's gotta capitalize.
Man, that's gotta hurt. Future. Huh? He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
This isn't over yet.
Heads up the ladder. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Here we go.
Elias made him pay with the counter there.
The Miz wins.
Here is your winner, The Miz.
What drop? Kind of fight, you're in. And there's the lead.
We don't have enough time in this broadcast to talk about all John Stein walk away completely unscathed. He'd be wise to stay right there. Ain't no stop.
Cena can get any superstar up on his shoulders for the devastating slam.
John Cena's attitude adjustment showed
not sustained at this point.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
Full head of speed, here we go.
About to launch.
Boom!
We know what this is.
There it is. That's just great execution. Looks like he's awakened from his coma.
Great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Here he goes. Sami Zayn on the move. Look at this. Sit. And sit. He landed it. Look out.
By John Cena.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
What an AA!
The title is slipping away here.
This is
your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, John.
This one's over, folks. John Cena picks up the win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.